Hello everyone, it's me Sunil Sharma and you're watching tecysroom. Today I'm showing how can you transfer adsense account from one email to another email. As you know that adsense account has a user management setting and you can invite other user and make them admin. If you want to be get notified of such important videos, then don't forget to subscribe tecysroom and press notification bell icon. Let's move toward my screen display for a practical view. First of all, you need to go on the user management setting which is available in the sidebar of an AdSense account. You can click on the account, then on the access and authorization. Now you will be on user management setting. Here you can see an option of invite user. Put the Gmail address of the user in which you want to shift your AdSense account and click on invite user button. Now the account which you have invited need to accept invitation. You can check your Gmail and AdSense mail and click on accept invitation. Now you are one of the user of that AdSense account. You need to provide admin access to that account to transfer completely to another email. So provide admin access to that user. If you have some queries about this video, then you can comment on the comment section. Hope you have subscribed tecysroom and liked this video.